Nintendum.
We are back again today as we are all making you go around the Nintendo Peter at Bengaluru Adiyan. Myself, I'm Ishapriya.
And myself, Sri Ishapriya.
Okay, so our third spot of the day is this beautiful green lake, as you can see in the background, which is the Manasarovar. So as Kailash has its own Manasarovar, here also in Adi Kailash, we have our small lake called Manasarovar here. And here we are early morning here, so there's so many birds around chirping, nice sounds, nice way to start the day. And normally this is a favorite spot to do videos here in the Adinam. It's a very calm place that whenever you want to come and just sit around, be relax. This is the spot here you can enjoy. And it's near to the Anandalingam that we just show you in a video earlier. So here, this is the third spot of the day, the Manasarovar.
And also here, when you come to visit, you can come sit and do some meditation. So Swamiji has already energized this place, so all your chakras will be clean and you will have some peaceful moment here.
So keep watching us. Tomorrow we'll definitely go to a next new place, the latest addition in Adi Kailash. We'll keep it secret, surprise for today. Do watch us tomorrow also to visit the next spot of Nityananda Peetham. So thank you all who was watching us online early morning. Have a nice day today. Take care. Nityananda.